At the end of the Third Age, Middle-earth was a land oppressed by shadow. The people of the North Kingdom were scattered, the descendants of kings forgotten, reduced to rangers wandering in the wild. But the darkness of Mordor was soon to spread over all lands and set great and terrible events in motion. For the lost Ring of Power had reawoken. Its evil master Sauron was seeking it. The one ring to rule them all. For 500 years it had remained out of his sight and beyond his reach. But there was another who also sought the ring. A creature who had long treasured it deep under the mountains and been consumed by its evil. His heart was tortured with longing for what he had lost and with hatred for the thief who took it, Bilbo Baggins.
Have doubled their watch as you instructed. Is it still safe?
Yes, for the time being. The enemy does not yet know that the ring has been found.
That is well.
The matter is more complicated. I have made a grave error. I overlooked something important. Something dangerous. It concerns the former owner of the ring.
Gollum.
How he came by it, I do not know. But he's murderously protective of it. And now he has left his cave, his mind bent on recovering it.
Gollum knows, doesn't he, Gandalf? He knows the location of the ring.
Yes. Unfortunately, our secret is no longer safe. The foolish hobbit revealed his name.
It should have been destroyed.
But it was not.
I will go. I will find him.
Thank you, Aragorn. The road will not be easy. But you have the foresight of your people. If you can't find him, no one can.
Elendil, forefather, the future is hidden from me. Give me strength when the time comes.
dagger ear tell ear.
Middle Earth cannot long withstand the power that now rises in the East. We are on the eve of a new age, for which there may be no dawn. Whither he has crawled these long years past, and how so small a creature has come to risk the hopes of so many.
I'm a ranger of Arnor. I swear allegiance to the seven stars and seven stones.
And the one white tree. You're a long way from Arnor, ranger. And you speak the password of the Dúnedain, yet I know you not.
I'm Arathir, son of Arganathan, sent to gather news of the East.
Then we are kinsmen from afar. I am Strider.
I've heard your name, friend.
These lands will not be safe much longer. Raiding orcs prowl the shores of Anduin, plundering the villages by night. Soon there will be even this side of the mountains.
The servants of the enemy multiply as his strength increases. Alas, there are now so few of our kin.
What of your journey?
I track a creature. A spy of sorts. Small in size, yet cunning.
I have seen new breeds of orc, but they grow larger and stronger, not smaller.
This is no orc. Its tracks are like those of a hobbit. It must not fall into the wrong hands.
This may be of no use, but I've heard rumors, whisperings of a nameless fear. In the outlying villages, they speak of a ghost that drinks blood, a horror that lurks in the trees, snatching a sleeping child from a cot, a fresh fish from an open window. The villagers lock their doors tight against the dark.
Where did you hear this?
In Ithilien. But I've also heard rumors as far as the borders of Mirkwood.
Mm-hmm.
is fraught with danger. I would not go further eastward alone.
That is my road. I must go on.
Strider, we must look to our own borders.
My heart is with you, Arathia. Yet while the trail grows cold, my quest cannot wait.
I must return to my people. Maya Farad Kudi.
Elan, not enough.
There's trouble, so look out, or you'll get what's coming to you.
Goblock! Goblock's just meat from the mines. Big and stupid. We should be preparing for the war. Forget this stinking raid.
Look out for Goblock. He ain't just meat.
Meat? I want fresh meat. My guts are howling, I'm so hungry. There's something tasty about. I can smell it.
We'll get ourselves a nice juicy villager. Now stop your moaning or I'll wring your neck, you scorny rat.
I'd like to see you try. You big dumb knuckleheads are all the same. All nose and no intelligence.
Enough!
Nice try. Now back off! What was that?
I told you there was something.
Quiet, you fool.
This land does not belong to you.
Thank you.
Be still. You will not escape. Do you understand? Gollum. Yes. I know your name. You're coming with me to the north.
We'll put out his eyes! We'll raise its filthy nexus! What an altar we are! We promise it will be very nice! Let us out! Let us out!
Gollum, you need to answer me truthfully. I know you were looking for something.
No, it doesn't.
Something you lost.
No.
A ring.
Precious.
I will not hurt you. I give you my word.
Precious word, precious.
Then you're staying in the sack.
No! No! Let us out!
Nobody sees. Taller than trees. Everywhere trees.
What?
What does it want with us, precious?
He wants it. Our birthday present. He doesn't have it. Baggins has it. Shh. Wants to know.
No. You hurt us.
Listen. We won't tell him anything. Besides, my precious, he won't get far.
We rest later.
Stop again. Go, precious.
We're not alone.
Enas I Hartha. Si Udahana.
Arwen.
Ueri Lithio. Nimenem Uvethwar. You are the heir of Elendil. You have the strength of your forefathers. And you have my heart.
Down, Gollum.
It's coming. It's here.
What did you learn, Gandalf?
The creature is pitiful, wretched. But I now know how the ring came to him. He possessed it long, many lives of his small kind. There is no possible doubt. He made his slow, sneaking way, mile by mile, step by step, south. Down at last, to Mordor.
So the Shire is at the forefront of our enemy's thoughts. We must protect it. Gandalf, riders in black have crossed the river. I fear the Nine have returned.
Then the ring must leave the Shire. I must go at once. A shadow of the past once more returns. Nevertheless, by Gollum's capture, we know the enemy's next move. Frodo must be protected at all costs.
Send the Hobbit to Bree. I shall watch over the ring until you return.
Very well.
And Gollum?
Gollum's wretchedness is beyond our help. He will never be free.
What had it got in its pockets? It wouldn't sell precious. No. No, tricksy it was. Little cheat. We should have squeezed it. And we will, precious. We will.